actress Kim Yoo Jung idol type. In one interview, when the interviewer asked the Kim Yoo Jung, who is your idol type, she said, even since I was very young, the first male actor I like and has a crush is a Hollywood actor, Will Smith. She further said that now her idol type has been changed, but Will Smith will always be her first crush in her life. The next is a Park Shin-hye. In one Korean reality show, the Park Shin-hye once mentioned that her idol type is a Gong Yoo. She was a huge fan and had a huge crush on him, and when she met with him, she said that that was the best day of her life, and she said that was the real fangirl moment for me. So she accepted that she is a huge fan of a Gong Yoo, and whenever she made the chance to meet him, she never missed this chance. The next is Bae Suzy. The Bae Suzy clearly mentioned many times in the past interviews that her idol type is Lee Dong-wook, and she had a huge crush on him, and she was one of the luckiest person to date her idol type. They dated for only 3 months. After that, they got separated because of their busy schedule. But yes, she dated her idol type in her life, and she mentioned several times that Lee Dong-wook is really close to her idol type, and he is the one who is really catch her heart. The next is Park Min-young. In one interview, when interviewer asked the Park Min-young that who she has a crush on and who is her idol type, she instantly replied with a big smile on her face that her idol type is a Hollywood star, Josh Hartnett, and she really a big admirer of him. She dreamed of meeting him once in her life, and she really want to do that. The next is Nam Ji-hyun. Once on a reality show, when Nam Ji-hyun was made to choose her favorite actor, she chose Ji Chang-wook. And later, when she was made to answer her idol type, she said, "At recent, I don't have any idol type." But when host said that who was her crush or whom she really developed the crush while shooting with, she said the actor Ji Chang-wook is really humble and cute, and he's really flirty in nature, and I like this very much about him. So yes, I really enjoyed very much even more when I was shooting the drama Suspicious Partner with him, and she said that Ji Chang-wook is her favorite co-actor. The next is Son Ye-jin. When asked about what she looks for in a partner, the Son Ye-jin answered, "I really don't look at appearances. I had like a kind person, and she select the Park Hae-sekhon, who she appears with in the movie Princess Dokyo, as her ideal type. And she said that among her co-stars so far, he is really close to her ideal type. But now we know that the lady's heart has been caught by our favorite and one of the most handsome, talented and deserving actor, Yoon Bin. And these lovers are celebrating their love each year more and more."